Hello guys, welcome back to Meticulous Business Plans. This is Sumati and today we are going to talk about integrated dairy farming.
Dairy farming. From being a traditional family business, today it has grown hugely to an organized dairy industry with technological specialization in every process.
We have seen new developments and tremendous progress in the dairy operations that helps modern dairy farms to manage thousands of cattle at one time. But still, there are many small dairy farmers are present who supply their raw milk to big companies for further processing. And it shows there is a huge gap between the farmers and dairy marketplace.
Well, few of the reasons could be lack of technological know-how, lack of business perspective, and shortage of funds.
There is a huge demand for hygienic and quality milk and milk products in the market. So dairy farmers can start producing these products as the processes are easily available for srikhanda, paneer, ghee, butter, buttermilk and so on. Along with this, the cow dung is processed to make products like mosquito coil and soap. While cow urine has applications in B2B and B2C market as it holds some medicinal properties. On the other hand, production of biogas and installation of solar system and rainwater harvesting system could reduce the operational cost. So for 100 animals dairy farm, you need approximate 1 acre of land and $250,000 investment. I hope you find this video useful. For more details and inquiries, check the description box. Also, if you like this video, please like, comment, share and subscribe our channel. I'll be back soon with another awesome video. Till then, have a good day.